Trixie Mattel!
Keep talking. confetti. They didn't tell me. I rolled with it because I'm a professional. How many of you got a piece of confetti in your mouth? You guys, make room. He has a dollar. You see, I didn't win, so I have to make $100,000 the long way. $999,999,000,000. Thank you. A five. I deserve that. Thank you. It's time for Roscoe's for bringing the drag queens to my world. Only Roscoe's could bring you drag queens in a blizzard from all over the planet. Clap for Frito-Lay, who's here for like all the events. And I encourage you to come to XYZ here. Who's been to it? Once a month, the drag queens of Chicago get up here and do strictly 90s music. It's like boy bands and Spice Girls and shit. Will you be at that? Thank you. Any other money? Oh, none? What are you, Team Violet? Thank you. Listen, you guys, Violet's really, really nice on Twitter, so. Oh, thank you. None? Oh, just one. Thank you. All right, guys, I'm going to pass it back to Frito-Lay. She's been here all night in full fantasy. Clap for her. So many Chicago queens are here tonight. Clap for them. They're awesome. Because in Chicago, you have to not only be beautiful, not only be talented, you have to be a good performer and beautiful and have nice costumes and wear nails or kimchi yells at you. So, yeah, okay, I'm gonna go change to the meet and greet. Bye! Yeah.